All I can see right now is your bum, Drewski.
You gotta love it. Appreciate
Peter
the bum.
Piper picked up jar of
my guy keeps
leaning
into it.
That's the bum of a god. Yeah. Are you to my rear? Are you in the rear left seat? You're in the rear left seat, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you. There you go. So you're getting some good views right there. Some good angles.
I'll screenshot it.
Turtle disembarked.
He's going incognito with a truck.
Roger.
Some nice parking.
Hey, what's up, boys?
Hey, Alpha, go ahead.
Hello.
So what did he mean
All right,
by...
Alright, that's gonna be a pain in the ass, but we're going up this hill.
What did he mean by incognito mode?
Incognito? You know what that means?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Someone's never been on crime.
Someone's never played Assassin's Creed.
No, I forgot for a moment what incognito meant.
Yeah. Stealthy.
The big turtle.
Alright, boys. We'll go to the top of the hill, the ledge of it. We'll use our binoculars to try to scope out the enemy compound, and then we'll move in from there.
Gotcha.
Guys, 360.
Are you that?
Alright, let's move up.
They are? Hello. Yep, I see some soldiers already. Far compound.
Perfect.
Anyway, everybody lay down. Everybody lay down.
Yeah, stay low.
Just crawl up to that peak, guys. Get down. Get down. Get down. If you need the peak, get down.
Leave the trucks go for now. All right, everyone look for the compound.
I already...
The map is color coordinated, so use that.
I see some civilians. Let me see.
Yo, will those trucks go past our helmet? Oh, no.
Map is color coordinated? What do you mean?
Yeah. Do you not see red?
Global.
Green?
Global. You didn't do it in global.
Kill myself. All right, here. I'm going to just make it easier really quick. Alright, there's 1, 2, and 3.
I see
there's two
man,
of them. There's one on top of the roof, too.
Man on the turret bearing
207. Bearing 205, enemies in the street.
207, man with a turret on top of building.
Bearing 205, we got two hostiles.
Yeah, that's the compound.
845 meters bearing 205.
845?
845 meters bearing 205.
For me, it's 8-25.
There is a guy bearing 206 sitting on top of a roof, bearing 827. There's a guy in a doorway as well, bearing 206.
Yeah, that's the compound. That's the compound.
Can we mark? Can we try to get a mark on map of where that compound is?
Yeah.
Just first person to do it. I got it.
From what it looks like, it's at the very back of 3 or 2. My bad.
That's one.
Yes, the very back of one.
Oh, I'm sorry, one.
That it?
I took a quick look, I'm sorry.
There's a man moving bearing 208.
That truck convoy is gone, so I think it might be coming back soon, so I think we should move past that road quickly.
Yeah.
Alright, let's move up.
I've marked a civilian on the map.
Okay, I've marked all different colors for areas.
Everyone spread out, come at different times.
Do not engage unless fired upon.
Lay down, everybody, lay down, lay down, lay down, lay down. Right now, lay down, lay down. Demon, somebody get down. Just everybody get down.
What direction are they coming from?
Southeast.
Same place they came from.
Roger.
Lay down, do not
fire
move.
Unless fired upon.
Lay down and do not move.
Oh, damn it.
Alright, let's try to move toward these buildings. Go, 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 go.
Double time, double time.
This is the building, this is the building. Sorry about that.
That was insane.
That was close.
Very.
Yo, dude, don't.
Alright, let them cross again. Go past us.
Yeah.
Let's and then we'll move.
They come back. I'm gonna be lookout. I'm gonna be lookout.
Here, let me do it. I got the laser disc there. I'll use thermals.
Okay. Everybody else kind of. So everybody else kind of just dig in. Everybody else dig in. Invisible.
Cover. Sorry, everyone.
Duck and cover.
Everyone lay low.
It's running on two wheels. Aw, oh, dude, the first person mode when you're climbing over is so epic.
Pavilion. This is his house, let's just keep going.
Yeah, he's
all
cool.
All good, sir. Just chill. Alright, move up.
Someone keep it going, though.
How much are your vases? They're pretty high quality over here. I might buy one once we're off duty.
Didn't look impressed with that.
Guys, try vaulting over the wall in first person. It's epic.
We're all in first person, I think.
Yeah.
Hey, it's pretty good.
Civilian. Sir, go inside. It's dangerous.
Not this entrance.
Alright,
okay, what's our cover between here? Oh, we got another compound. We're good.
You guys see that destroyed tank?
Just be careful this. Be careful this time, guys. That turret's gonna see us. That turret is going to see us.
All right. Everyone, is everyone ready to open up? Just try to.
Nope.
All right. Everyone, just if you're gonna move, crawl. I'm gonna crawl through this mud wall, and then everyone will sink fire.
I do not see turret. Oh, yep. I see the turret. He's looking directly at us. No, that's a infantry. I have no
visual. That infantry
turret.
Is looking away. The turret is looking about 30 degrees to our right, but still, we're in his field of view.
I have, once I get to this level, I'll have a perfect shot in the turret. I'll take him out since I have a scope.
Infantry down on the ground below him as well.
Before we go. They look a little alerted. Is there any way I can get up on this roof, on this building, and overwatch you guys? Since I'm a LMG.
Which roof?
The one I'm straight looking at, the lone building right here.
Probably once we open fire, but not right now.
Let us take out the 50 cal and the people on the roof, then you can sprint over there and climb it.
Copy that.
Okay.
Right, you guys, everyone ready?
Marksman, you do the countdown.
Ready.
3, 2, 1, open.
Go, go, go. Protect John as he moves up. Can you climb that? Here.
No.
John, try left side, try left side, try left side.
LMG, keep suppression. Put it up.
That's a negative, Jersey. You can just go.
Okay. Civilians in there. Watch your fire. move up on that right building. Rear guys, move up with us.
Roger.
Going.
You guys want me to use the grenade launcher to take out the turret?
No, it's fine. We'll go clear it.
Good, civilian, hold your fire. Nice.
Oh, okay. Sorry, taking out, I think.
Take it slow, dude.
Watch your fire. Room clear? Area.
Yeah, watch out. Coming with me. Back up, back up, back up, back up!
Allah.
I'm down.
Roger.
I'll heal that one guy down.
Jesus Christ.
Arthur, you cover, I'll get home.
Roger. Oh,
shit.
Now we know.
I got you, John. Crossing.
Enemy. I'm approaching right side.
Clear. Clear.
Man down.
Good shot.
You got some names? There might be a civilian in there. I saw one, so be careful.
Cover that.
Get the shit out of it. Oh, I'm taking fire right here. That's Paul? Or is that you, Paul?
I killed him on the roof. Oh,
okay. He was on the roof. Gotcha. Yeah, let's go clear the roof. Let's go clear the roof.
Oh, is it this guy right here in the window? I didn't see him.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Bottom floor clear.
Clear.
I'm wasting the two bullets.
Arthur, hold still.
Top clear.
Alright, compound square, boys. Next shot.
Okay, regroup and assess our situation right now.
Dude, I can't believe that guy killed me.
It's AID.
360.
No, it was IED.
Alright, we're gonna split into two teams really quick. One team is gonna stay in the middle of the town and wait for that convoy to come back. The second team is gonna go back and fetch the Hemet.
Wait a second. I can't tell what it is. Contacts bearing 36. Hostile contact bearing 036.
High visual.
Small squad? No, large squad. Group of six guys.
Oh, I see them out there. Yeah, they're about 400 out, 500 out. Let me get an exact.
I'm gonna engage. I have a marksman.
Don't yet. Out. Don't engage yet. Hold fire.
They're heading this way.
Let's wait until we all can engage. Effectively.
Yeah, they're all in the bushes.
They're in the wide open right now.
Wait for it.
Hey, make sure we don't get...
Yeah, they've got hard cover right next to them. Give it a few minutes.
And the convoy just passed.
Alright, they're probably gonna come assist, so everyone get ready. AT, standby. I have an NVG, or I mean a Night Stalker, ready to engage. Alright, 10 seconds.
I say hold it longer.
Yeah, just do
they're getting it. Here, we don't need radios. They're getting out into the open, though. Unless you're talking to people in the building. Yeah, radios aren't really needed.
Okay, once they lift that hill, we'll open. All of them.
Okay.
I have a clear visual of five individuals.
Yep.
Alright.
They're moving ready? Up on us.
I'm ready.
Light up.
Three. Two. One.
One.
Hold fire.
There's no way the convoy didn't hear that.
They're down, but the convoy just went to the right.
Yep. Oh, I see him.
Convoy coming over the hill.
Fire.
good job. That scared the shit out of me.
Hold on, it's behind the two vehicles.
He's dead.
I'm gonna get my binos out and check out the area. Yeah, vehicles are totally dead.
Yeah, everything clear on the night stock.
Man down.
Alright, Drewski.
Yeah.
You said the convoy's about 200 meters long, right?
200 yards, about, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so one of our 50 cals, okay?
Uh-huh.
Is gonna go in this building right there, that tall one.
Gotcha. Good spot, good spot.
And then another one, either a 50 cal or a tow missile, is gonna go up on that ledge up there.
Like, okay.
Bearing on the top of the hill, bearing like 60.
Wherever you put it, we can build a small bunker around it as well, just to make sure.
We'll build a small bunker around that. And yeah, everyone,
tow missile is a good idea.
I'm pretty sure everyone.
What's called? South of the Hemet. Oh no! Oh no!
I have visual. Call again. I detonate first.
Alright, I'll let you know when they come past the gas station. They're hauling ass, and the first one's past the gas station and is coming in hot.
Alright, Demon, you're up.
Other two technicals are coming past now. Coming in. 300 meters and closing.
Let the explosives do the work. Nobody else fire. Never mind. Fire, fire, fire. GMG position got totally wrecked. I'm still good. I'm still good, but I got fired at from long distance.
Taking shots.
They have dismounted out, and they are probably about a click out. There's still technical making its way this way.
I need a revive.
Oh, crap.
Wicked.
Somebody can pick me up.
I'm coming over to you guys ASAP. Oh no. I'm gonna do it.
I'm surprised by the technical.
Whoa! I saw a friendly. Hop in! Take that suppressor off, we don't need it.
Technical dismounted. Got three more technicals coming in. That technical is your man down. Hold fire on that technical. We got four going up into the hill. Might be the enemy, boys.
Technicals moving fast, left side.
They're coming in fast.
First one down. Good hit, good hit.
I'm gonna try to get multiple Urals with one tow rocket, because they look bunched up.
Roger that.
Once they come over the hill, I'm gonna fire.
We've got other vehicles behind.
There's another technical coming in. Bearings, they're all bearing around 1600. Solid hit.
Suppress that technical, suppress that technical.
There's two technicals coming in, two technicals.
Hey, we got a MRAP. It's two.
Machine gunner higher, machine gunner higher. Aim higher, aim higher. I got a Titan ready.
Reloading.
Here, come take the Titans out of my backpack.
800.
Arthur, Titans in my backpack. Come get him. Attempting to lock on the Titan. Locking.
I'm down.
500.
Have one laced.
Lost blaze.
I'm trying to get on the first one.
Have one laced.
I'm trying to get the first one. First one's being locked.
300.
Dang. Lost it, lost suppressed. It, lost it.
300.
I can't get a lock.
Coming.
Oh, that's nice.
Fired.
200. Solid hit.
Arthur, come get my backpack.
More.
I've got more AT.
Coming in by the gas station. Two MRAPs coming in by the gas station. Target
have one laser at 370.
450 close.
I'm suppressed on the hill. I'm suppressed on the hill. If you shoot the rocket now, you might be able to hit both of them.
I can't lock. Wait. Suppress. Keep suppressing.
I'm out of ammo. 350, closing.
Hot hit.
That one's disabled. He's down. The second one's still
oh,
up.
Oh, back up. We're being shot at.
300, closing.
Did you get rockets on my backpack?
Light them up. 325.
That's you, Arthur. That's you.
Stuck again.
Shooting off grenade.
Is that one that came really close down?
Yeah,
negative. He's stuck.
Copy. I'm
he's behind the trees,
in.
Bearing 284.
I see him.
Bearing 109 at 284.
Whoa, he's directly to our right side. He moved up, quick. He's on our right flank now.
Just so we know, we have troops coming in from Azimuth 138, ranged at 1200 meters.
That truck in the trees is suppressing the shit out of me.
Guys, we gotta go get that. If you get to it first, all you have to do is just take out two tires, and it'll start to hop out.
Pray for me.
I'm coming up behind you with the Titan, too.
He's laser designated right now.
Okay.
Get ready.
I have a few rockets. I'm going to use it on the trucks out there.
It's on right side. Oh, right side. I found it.
Rocket out.
I cannot lock for some reason. Is it too close? Oh, shit. Is that a BTR? Good hit. I could not hit it. I could not lock at all. I'm gonna try to again.
Direct hit.
Can you not lock with AP rounds? With AP rockets, sorry?
No, I think those are anti-personnel only.
Gotcha.
Which one do you want me to lay? Obviously the tank.
Yeah.
There's a...
I can't lock onto it, so I'm just gonna guess. Firing behind it so it gets them down. Yep, got it, got it. Whoa, behind, behind, behind. That's southeast. Where's that coming from? I got you, I got you. Ah, shit. Smoke him, guys, smoke him. Smoke him for me, smoke him. Turn into Snoop Dogg's down, clubhouse. Down. Okay. I got you, Demon, don't give up.
Roger.
And you're good.
I didn't even see him over there.
You guys have any eyes up there, Drewski?
Negative. Of what?
Out in that field. They seem to be running
south-west. We got a Ural head still direction, bearing 140.
I'm out of rockets.
Yeah, I can just rail over this thing.
I have 1 AT.
Where's that Ural again? Oh, I see it, I see it.
Yep, right there. I can get a good shot on it in a sec.
It's about to go behind the hill.
You can get
up to
this
another MRAP with a squad, with a assault squad coming up behind it. About 1.4 clicks out.
Alright, 3, get on this rooftop now.
Should I suppress it?
Oh shit, yeah, I see that way
it's
down there.
No.
I have visual on it, and I can get a perfect shot.
They'll just start dispersing, it's gonna be a harder shot.
Roger.
Now see, now there's two MRAPs up there. And they're all getting into the front one. Infantry's all getting into the front one. Looks like they're dispersing to the right. Our right side.
Holy crap.
Ural's down.
That's a lot of guys. Hollow, come back quick.
When I respawned, it was just chilling there.
What was chilling there?
There was a BTR right over here.
Here. Tell me when to fire.
If you have a good shot on him, fire now. He's...
User disconnected from your channel.
Are you firing on that GAZ that's in the gas station? I'm gonna fire on it.
I got one of his wheels.
Oh, hello, Flint!
We made it!
No, this can't happen. No!
Yeah, get him, buddy!
Contact, man! 20.
Oh my god! I just went down!
Oh god!